C3. I'm a millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire. Tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual, I bleed through the pit.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? As you know, if you read my channel, today is November 8th, and it was the day of the expo. And after a 5.5 hour drive, we finally got there this morning. At like 5 in the morning, we waited till it started, went in, and then I got my, what I told everybody I was going to get from Expo, and this is just my, it's officially mine now, my brother gave it to me, so, my bearded dragon spike. And over here is the setup of what I told everybody I was going to get, which is my red tail boa I told everyone I was getting, and I was supposed to get a heat pad in the mail, but it's late. So I have 2 heat lamps instead, and then I just have some decoration in the background, water dish, and a hide. I'll be getting a log hide with the heat pad coming in the mail. And then over here is my boa, and I don't know if you can tell, but I don't know if maybe, I'm hoping to get a new camera soon when I save some money so you will be able to tell, but right now, I don't know if you can tell, but this is a pastel boa. I was gonna get a common boa from this one guy, like Reptile Rapture or something, but he said that his common boas were like 75 and the pastel was 100, so I figured I'd add on $25 more and get the pastel. And so I got that. It's a nice red tail. So you'll be seeing a lot of feeding videos from this guy, updates and stuff. And in the meantime, peace out, YouTube.
I can put you in a log cabin, somewhere in Aspen. Girl, ain't nothing to the pain, ain't tricking if you got it, what you asking for. Put you in a mansion, somewhere in Wisconsin. Like I said, ain't nothing to the pain, we can change the last name, what's happening? 'Cause you look so good.